After we've washed the car, though we can't see it with the camera, there are small particles of foreign bodies in the paintwork. Our first operation is to remove these using a clay bar. We are now going to compound and buff the car using a coarse compound and a high-speed buffing machine. The buffing head we are using is a very fine sponge. That and the fine polishing compound we use will eliminate swirls on the paintwork. Now we use a very fine polishing compound to do the bonnet again. We now have a selection of four different waxes for different types of paintwork and colours. Now we buff up the paintwork with a fine microfiber cloth.